probably that one right there.
They're on the field. The odds are nothing's going to happen.
We got second.
Wallet belonging to Brad Bailey. Your name is Brad Bailey, and you'd like your wallet back. If you go back to that end zone, Mr. Ames and Ms. Castro have your wallet. So if your name is Brad Bailey, and you're missing your wallet, if you go down towards the end zone of the golf cart, they have it, and you need to receive it. We can play pass for beautiful number 8, that's Tyler Burton. It'll be 4th and long now for the Warriors, and look at the puck here that's on the field.
Nice.
Well,
he ain't touching it. Come on,
boys.
Come on, 12.
The ball on the bounds will be 48 yard line. Once again, your name is Brad Bailey, and you are missing your ride. You need to see the series in the console. In the Clayton High School side end zone, they have your wallet. If you can prove you are Brad Bailey. We'll pick up about 4.5.
This has to be a big one.
How do you get anybody up there to pay attention?
Just walk up and
just walk up there.
Oh, he's open! He's open!
The ball falls on the ground. Several Warriors start to hit it. And then for number 4, John Ross Parrish. Making it 3rd and 6 for the Comets. Get the ball out of